There are two types of post-training techniques. The first set of techniques helps the model learn new skills. For example, to create a chatbot, you take a pre-trained model and post-train it with a data set of question-answer pairs, which makes it better at answering questions. Reasoning models are post-trained on data sets that emphasize problem solving, for example, math and logic puzzles. They also use reinforcement learning, which is an iterative technique that requires an enormous amount of computations. Reinforcement learning lets the model self-learn. The model gets to try many different paths, and as it's trying these paths, it's given a reward for improving and giving answers that humans prefer. Other post-training techniques include supervised fine-tuning, alignment, grounding, tool use, and API calling. Each of these techniques helps the LLM learn new skills. The second set of post-training techniques help make the model smaller and faster without losing accuracy. For example, distillation is a popular optimization technique where a smaller student model learns from a larger teacher model, trying to match its answers. Post-training requires an incredible amount of compute. NVIDIA GPUs, networking, and software tools like NeMo Framework and TensorRT Model Optimizer help developers build optimized models that can run efficiently at scale. With post-training, AI models can continue to get better, faster, and smarter for real-world applications.